It's time to clear the land. You've been waiting and battling for too long, but the Lord says it's time to take the axe of the Spirit and to start to gird it up and get ready to clear the land for where you're going, says the Lord. You need more land. You need more land. You need more land. And you can't be worried about who's coming up against you. You can't be worried about who's coming up against you. You can't be worried about who's strong and who's powerful. But the Lord says, the Holy Spirit inside of you is going to drive those suckers out. I'm telling you, you will certainly drive it out. You're going to drive it out. You're going to drive it out of your family. You're going to drive it out of your children. You're going to drive it out of your marriage. You're going to drive it out of your churches. You're going to drive it out of your state, because it's too powerful. What's inside of Mississippi? The call and the destiny is too great. You paid too much of a price, Mississippi. And the Lord says,
says the Lord, but you're raising up a new wineskin, a new sound. Lord says, get ready, get ready, get ready. The anointing is going to increase in you in days you've not seen. And the spirit of prophecy is going to rest on you. So the Lord says, you're going to build, you're going to build, you're going to build. And what you build is going to prosper in Jesus' name. Thank you.